The New York State Department of Transportation, state and local officials gathered today to commemorate the two bridges on Route 28 reopening in the town of Forestport. Archelon Stevens has more. After